I'm Greg Holsey with the Maryland Department of Transportation State Highway Administration. We're here today in Queen Anne's County at the intersections of Maryland 301 and Maryland 304. We're very, very excited to bring to the public a new grade separated interchange. This is a safety-driven project, 3 years in the making, a $31 million value to our customers. And our goal was to open the project before the start of school this year, and we are there.